Hello there, Gemini. I'm Sandy Anastasi, psychic channel, intuitive astrologer, and soul coach. Gemini, this January of 2015, you're going to be experiencing a change in your primary relationship or your career or both. This is on the horizon for you right now, literally. Gemini, your actions this January lead to your decisions this month, so work hard to think before you act, and more importantly, think before you speak. There is no going back this time. Travel or travel plans, yours or your mate's, are a primary source of either happiness or concern this month. It's important to work hard to keep the lines of communication open concerning future plans and finances. That means you're going to have to work hard to listen. New groundwork for your daily life this year is being laid. It's groundwork for how you handle health matters, for your primary relationship. All of that's being established right now, this January. Pay attention. Don't be unconscious about it, or you'll soon be complaining. I'm Sandy Anastasi. Visit me on www.sandyanastasi.com to find out more about me and my work. Find out where you can study with me, how you can get readings with me, about my coaching, about where I'm appearing online and off. I've got so much going on. In fact, on the 11th, I have a free psychic hour. Sign up early. It fills right up. On the 14th, I have an online webinar. It's my monthly webinar. This month, it is filled with predictions for the 2015 year worldwide, sign by sign. It's going to be very important to catch if you have that evening available. And you are going to want to miss my psychic development classes that start in person in Tampa, Florida, at the end of the month. They are going to be on the 21st through the 25th of January. Actually, the 22nd through the 25th of January. The four-day immersion seminars this time, folks. This is going to be the first time I'm teaching this way, and it's going to be amazing. The immersion experience is here. You're going to come out of that seminar knowing that you have grown amazingly. So visit me. My website's www.sandyanastasi.com. And I'll see you back here in February, if not before, with more predictions. Goodbye for now.